Welcome guys back to my channel and welcome to part two of my Morocco vlog. I forgot to film an entry, so that's why I'm doing a voiceover. And this is us just moving into our new apartments because we've extended our flight for an extra 2 days. Just look at this view. Oh my god, guys.
So this is now day three. We're meant to go today, but you know, we decided that, you know, we're gonna stay a bit longer just because we saw the snow that's happened in London. We're like, yeah, fuck this shit. So we just finished getting ready. We're gonna go get something to eat and then we're gonna head into town with Jammy. And so spend the next, well, we extend it for 2 extra days. So we're leaving out on Friday instead of today. Today's Wednesday, so we're leaving on Friday. Come on, baby. Emotionally invested,
showing you all my imperfections. So we literally went to the second location because the first location, the food wasn't really given, but the drinks were absolutely beautiful. Then we came to Noba and literally, guys, the scenery in this place is absolutely beautiful. Like, literally from the moment we walked in, look at this entrance, guys. We took some lovely pictures there. We went through and they sat us really nice seats, the four of us. Such a beautiful scene. The only thing I'll say about this place was that the drinks was too strong for my liking, but the scenery was beautiful. They had live performances and we're there for a couple hours because they closed until 2 a.m. and then we went to bed
the next day.
Guys, we just finished getting ready. Hope you guys like my makeup. I really washed it. And we're basically now going to town. We're using the shuttle bus that the hotel provides and we're gonna go into Marrakesh town. And there you can see Nana, and we're just waiting on Jammy to come and we're literally gonna go. I hope you're liking part two of the vlog because I had to divide it. It was just too long to edit it into one video, so I separated it. And yeah, so come with us, enjoy the next couple of days. I'm leaving tomorrow, so day four, five will be on this vlog, okay? So keep watching. Just literally just got to the YSL. I've been before, but you know, we're coming again. Nana, it's her first time here, so we're gonna show it to her. And yeah, so come with us. You don't take me for granted. Yeah. Guys, we finished at YSL. Why are you laughing at me? Anyways, before I was really interrupted, we came to YSL.
I swear we didn't get in.
We couldn't get in. I was going to tell my vlog if you gave me a chance. Anyways, it was such a good experience. We got to the door. And because we didn't pre-book, guess what, guys? It was fully booked. So we came to Mama Africa. And it's not Mama Africa in. Let me show you what's on the menu because we're craving some African Nigerian food. And the menu had nothing to do with African food. Now we're going to somewhere else because they don't sell African food. We're going to La Cosa, I believe it's called. I'll put it on the description box. Keep watching. We're in the cab, we're going to the new restaurant and we made some friends. Say hi to my vlog. So we're all going together. Hungry as fuck. We're all fucking hungry enough.
Inside. 3 hours later.
Hey guys, hope you're well. So we're going out, we're going to Sky Lounge and we're gonna go 555 maybe depending on the night. We took some banging pictures and the taxi's here to get us and we're all gonna
so much light. So the taxi, we just arrived. We're you can see 555 and Sky Bar next to it. I don't know if you can see, but yeah.
At 555 and yes, we're going to Sky 5 as well.
Yeah.
So it's like literally
next door to each other.
Yeah. Literally next door.
Sky 5.
Triple five.
Well, I'll call it 555.
It's
the exact same thing, to be honest.
Yeah, I think it's through here.
Okay.
I'm not too sure. We can figure it out.
The lift is here.
Make noise. Sky 5, guys. Ooh, there's a pool area. Go on. Of course, content creating.
Action.
Go on. Hey Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Make Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Yes, drink it, bitch. Drink it. Cheese.
The next day.
Good morning. So we went to the water park the next day.
That was so fucking fun, innit? It was so fun. Again. So Jammy is coming down next. Okay, we're going on this one. That's a slower one. That's a faster one. So let's...
What's happening?
Guys, we're live. We're live. We came out that big slide. We made it.
So guys, we just finished at the aqua. Fun as fuck. Fun as hell. So now we're going to the spa. So we booked a 1 hour traditional Moroccan hammam, I believe that's what it's called. I booked for the coconut session, and this is us just walking down, and they're gonna basically take us to the changing room where we're gonna change and get ready for our treatment. If I were to, then you could manage.
Yeah. Oh, the massage was really good. I take off my blood clot wig. You can see my hair was popping through at the end there. Yeah, really good. So now we're gonna just go get ready and head to the airport and go back to London. Sad times.
Yes, I'm leaving this beautiful hotel. Had such an amazing, amazing experience.